ball from Jerome. He takes this on the half volley into the roof of the net. Wonderful. For Stoke, Cameron Harpard on the pressure. Even with them men. And Cameron Jerome has given Stoke a 3-3 scoreline that seemed improbable when they went down to 10.